Firepost. Alright, so hey everyone, it's Rain Storm. I'm playing a bit of Fallout 4, and so I have to grab my little one. So double check, get everything up and running and beauty. La 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 la.
Following total atomic annihilation.
All right. All right. Sorry about that, folks. I totally don't have quite everything set up like I was supposed to. For that, I apologize. Let me see if I can rearrange things real quick and get them where they need to be. Everything sounds real quick here. I'm gonna jump over here.
Dropping everything here.
Alright, sounds like we are good to go. So bring everything back up to the front. Jump over here. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna continue. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and continue on with Raven. Last we left off, just gotten out of Vault 111. So we're gonna continue. We're gonna go over to Sanctuary. To our old home. We must return home. Alright, so this is going to be a quick playthrough for today. I have to go grab my here a little bit. Come on, you can load the screen. There we go. The button, send it down. Does it actually work that time? The alarms are going off. Do I have to get on it first? Oh snap. It did. Back down into Vault 111 before that. Kind of funny. This is an oops. Didn't mean to do that. Did it purely by curiosity. So I knew that we could go back into the vault because there's that one cryogen gun or something, whatever it's called. The question is, how do I get back out? Can I just get back on it? That's the question. Yes, I just get back on it and it goes back up. Okay, good to know. Good to know in case anybody else was wondering. Alright, so enough playing around with the vault door. apologize. I'm actually still getting used to the PC controls. For the most part, they're pretty generic, pretty easy. It's just the little stuff that I'll have to get used to. Like switching out guns and stuff like that. Controls a little bit later, get familiar with them a little bit more. Yeah, thanks darling, I already knew how to sprint. Let's head back home. And we are at Sanctuary. Sanctuary. Total disarray. Oh look, there's Codsworth. Yes, darling, it's really me. Let's see.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you need a little radiation to turn the pride of Comics International. But you seem the worst for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is
They killed him.
Oh, Mom, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
Worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly in 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mom. It will take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk, no one to serve.
2 centuries, poor dear.
I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the
baby.
focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mom. The bombs came. All of you left in such a hurry. And I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean, turn up yet?
Sure, right. Why not?
Lead the way.
How to serve, Mum!
One, yeah. Supposed to get the bath. I'll just.
Plenty more where that came.
Yep, pretty much. Don't need to. I'll see them. Yes, darling.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Codsworth? A few people there. And last I checked, they only pumped sticks a few times before they got back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket station.
Red Rocket! Yeah, it is. There we go. Workshop allows you to build just remove nearby object structures. Move between options with arrow buttons. Press up to find the object or structure you wish to build. If you're selected up, here's green. Press enter to build. Appears red. Try adjusting its location and yours until it changes. Okay. Yep. Just select normal. All right. So go ahead and for time's sake, which I plan on doing this anyways, I'm going to go ahead and break some stuff down. There was an error here. Okay, teapot. No, I didn't actually want to. There we go. Press R instead of E. Let's get some of the supplies. Yeah. Okay, E allows you to grab it. It's kind of funny. That's right. Alright. Oh. Left button rotates. Right button rotates the other direction. Interesting. place it that way, you have to press enter to place it. Slight annoyance, but it's okay. I don't need that. Leave the chair there. Oh, there was more scrap behind it. Alright, broken chair. Right. Oh. Maybe not broken. Alright, we will keep it. Just so that we have a little bit of... Okay, so the middle mouse button rotates it this way. Okay. Whoop, didn't want to go that way. There we go. I'll get the hang of placing everything. Radio. Always good to have the radio. Let's see, can I put it in? Put it on the floor. Alright, I don't want to put it on the floor, so we'll just have to put it on here. No, wait, this isn't my doll. Alright. Alright, I'm not going to worry about what's in containers. It'll just go to the workbench. Don't go and double check. Grab it clean. Except for the little bit of a living room, I guess. Alright. I do not want to scrap the weapons bench. Where'd it go? I know that tool fell. Oh, it is. Alright. Cleaning this place up. Alright, we'll leave that. Armor bench. Let's go ahead and move that up here. We got here. Clean this place up. No time. Another match. Okay. Alright. But... That already looks a lot better. Okay. What about this house? We will clean up the scrap around it. I don't think I want to tear it down quite yet. Clean up around it though. All right. No, I don't want to do that. Hold V to open the workshop. Okay. There we go. Alright. Might as well scrap that too. It's broken anyways. Gotta leave the street signs. That's just the right thing to do, you know? Rusty mailboxes. This old tree falling down. Alright. I'll clean up my house. Ooh. My welcome mat. Good enough. Alright. A lot of stuff in here is still the same. Still in working condition, but some of it ain't. Here, TV can stay. Get rid of that. Can't do much with that except for scrap it. I said no, but whatever. I'll fix it in a minute. I can get it from there. Break everything down. Oh, the chair's still good. The chair's still good. This one needs to go. And I'm just going to go ahead and clean it out. I can build what I want later. The rug there. Not much in our bathroom that we can actually tear apart, which will make a whole heck of a lot of sense. Washer and dryer. Don't want no more neither. No tone when to get them back. Let's go ahead and get rid of that bag. We need one, we can get one later. I think we clean this out now. Kind of looks like we have, except for the backyard. Oh, I kind of do it from here. Kind of cleaned up. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Gotta clean up everything. Falling apart. Some of this I'll leave up. Some of it I'll tear. Yeah, we'll scrap that. Alright. Scrap some of this, bunch of this stuff. My time. In just a few minutes, folks, I'm gonna have to go and quit. But hey, we made it to Sanctuary. We've got a few of the houses already being cleaned out. When I come back on later, we will be going over to Concord, completing our mission. Go ahead and get some of this done now. We'll focus more on the storyline when I get back. Plus, this takes up time for when I have to get my son from the bus stop, so it's all good. It'll work. There's a house somewhere, I don't remember exactly. It's got a safe in it. Let's clear out this front yard. Lighting's changed. Dead bug. Struck up these good looking chairs and stuff. Oh, Radstorm. Okay. There's no good place for that except for underground. Taking some of others. Okay, a scrapbook, stuff in the safe. Alrighty, daddy. What was that? Oh, scrapbook. Heck yeah, I'll take that. Storm. Alright, let's clean this house out. I think I got just enough. So much different doing this on the computer. Didn't really think it would. Where that scrap box? What is that? Dinner tray. I'll save one of the TVs. You can use it later. Stored that, but that's okay. Alright, partial cleanup. What is that? Flip lighter. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but I'll just kind of put it in there. Alright, I've got this done. I want to scrap it, yes. Anything else in here? Don't see anything of use at the moment. Here. Ooh, ammo. What was that? Mentats. Store those. All right, another house clear. Except for that. Alright, house is cleared. I got the cat in front of it. There we go. More presentable. Not perfect by any means. party. Oh, I'm as well. Here we go. Not much less to do when I get back. Okay. Alright, folks. It's that time. I need to go ahead and step away. So, remember to go ahead and follow if you want to see my videos. There is a donate button on my page. While it is not required, it is definitely highly appreciated, and it's not required to continue watching. So anyways, you go with the fantastic, and I will see you on the next time.